Your hands are in your peekaboo style. Now, as a body puncher, your hands up like that, either I'm going to try to come down, I'm either going to drop and throw a straight punch to your body. You can use either elbow. I prefer to go in, never go away from a punch. Come right to it. Use your elbow. You see it coming. You see me down. You're throwing it. Use your elbow. That's it. Block it. That's it. Come right to it. If a hook, come the other way. Come right to it. See how he just brings his elbows in is what I'm looking for. Now, fighters, a lot of times you'll see them loop punches, trying to get you to open those elbows up. The correct way is just take your elbow, drop it. Drop it down. That's it. Not very far. You notice he doesn't take his hand away from his jaw. He doesn't want one of these, so he's protecting himself. And I'll just throw punches, looping punches at my fighter all night long. Getting him used to block it. See it? Block it. See it? Come to it. Turn into it. That's it. Beautiful. Now that's the way to block body shots. All right, we've talked about defensive skills and techniques in boxing. I want you to remember one thing. I always think your best defense is an offense. But if you watch a fight, 2/3 of the fight is fought in a defensive posture, 1/3 is your offense. So you should spend at least 2/3 of your time in the gym working defense. If you're a good trainer, if you really want to learn to box, learn how to work a defense. It's the name of the game. The art of the science is to learn how to fight defensively, stay close enough to your opponent so you can hit and not be hit back.
Title Boxing's got you covered with 16 action-packed videos to get you in the best condition of your life. Boxing and conditioning experts Danny Campbell, Michael Rutherford, Jeff Finnick, and Russ Anber put you through the paces to show you everything you need to know to improve your speed, strength, agility, and stamina. How to wrap hands, hitting the heavy bag, medicine ball, obtaining the edge of speed, interval training, punching at angles, advanced techniques, explosive speed and power, mastering the basics, punchmit secrets, getting bigger and stronger, dynamic speed and thrust, counterpunching, working the corner, defensive skills and drills, body punching, and more. Get only the ones you want or get maximum impact with the entire series. Get the secrets of over 80 years of combined boxing and physical training experience in one action-packed video series. Where do you get it? Exclusively at TitleBoxing.com. TitleBoxing.com. If we don't have it, you don't need it.